It's very sad. It's very devastating to our staff, obviously.